His name was Einar. He is looking for a girl that has been kidnapped.